What happens when you drive an electric car against a strong wind? How much will the range be shortened? Take a look at the interesting test of Audi Q4 e-tron Sportback. The online magazine fDrive.cz tested it. The editor drove at different speeds upwind and downwind and measured energy consumptions. He tested at speeds of 90, 110 and 125 km per hour, which is 56, 68 and 78 miles per hour. The average difference in consumption and also the range was 80%, which is a real lot. So when you drive an electric car and a strong wind is blowing, you have to be careful the direction of the wind. Otherwise you might not be able to reach your destination or the planned charging station. You can find the table in the article. The link is below the video. The article is in Czech, but the table is clear for everybody.